going to show you our 3-phase full wave rectifier trainer kit. Order code is 46557. So this is the trainer kit. This is the mimic diagram of 3-phase full wave rectifier given on the trainer kit. This is the DPM for DC voltmeter and DC current meter. This is the MCB to turn on or off the kit. To connect this trainer kit, you need to connect with a 3-phase power supply like this. This is the user manual and patch cost. These all are included with this kit, and to perform this experiment we will need a DSO. We will study 3-phase full wave rectifier. So first connect this here with the voltmeter to see the voltage across the load, and connect this with ammeter. To see the current, to see the output current. Now you will observe the full wave rectifier waveform here across this point. And we will observe the input current across here. So first so this is my input current, this is R, this is Y, and this is B. So now and this is my output current. You can see the waveform. For one cycle there are 3 voltage like this, you can see here. The yellow one is for the rectifier waveform, and the pink one is the input voltage. So if this is my output rectifier waveform, full wave rectifier waveform. So if I switch off these 2 diode, then it becomes half wave rectifier like this. Like this you can turn off one of the diodes in any combination, and you can compare the waveform here in the CRO.